I like to think of my code as a book. And not just any book. I think of it as a precious, beautifully designed work of art. Something I want to read. You know why? Because programming is so much more about reading and understanding code than it is about writing. I would say that writing code is only the lesser part of my programming life, so naturally, I have much to gain by making the reading part as pleasant as possible. First things first, I choose a large font. My brain can only read so many characters per second, so I don't need to try and fit as much code as possible on screen at all times. I choose a font that's pleasant to read. Modern fonts suit me better than the ones that originated back in the 80s or 90s. I increase the line height because it gives my code some room to breathe and it makes it even easier to read. Finally, I make sure that my code isn't too wide. The less I need to move my eyes from left to right, the easier it is. Looking at typography guidelines, the maximum advised length is somewhere between 60 and 80 characters. I think somewhere between 80 and 100 works well, because code also includes lots of tabs. Have you considered typography when programming? Give it a try, because it will make a lasting impression.